Can you try to answer this?
Yeah, yes. The question was from your German colleague. With the bad experience we had with English fighters, if we would now look for other countries and other fighters, I mean, that has nothing to say with that. I mean, first of all, we have to say that contrary to David Hay, Chisora showed a great performance and he really went for it. He really tried, and he was not fighting on the back foot like Hay, and that was really a great performance, no doubt. And the question is: tomorrow we will have Vitaly will go to hospital, the arm will be checked, and then we plan the next step.
So you don't want to fight David Hay now?
I'll make an offer.
We accept your offer. We didn't accept your offer in December.
You can talk yourself into the fight.
I'm just saying, I accepted your offer in December.
Against this person, he showed your offer.
Sky Sports don't do box office because of David Hay.
That's true.
Yeah? And you mess up box office for all the young fighters coming up, and I'm going to give you two slaps for that. If David Hay is a fighter, he should fight me. I don't know if he's there.
You lost three fights in a row.
Yeah, let's fight. Let's go with me.
Let's go. You lost three fights in a row.
Let's go.
I've got a great idea.
Is Vitaly. Vitaly said he could knock me out. You think you can knock me out?
That's enough.
Salesman. Is what he said. Vitaly said to the people of Ukraine, people of Germany, England, I could not have them here. Now Bernd is bitching out on Vitaly's debacle. What's Vitaly got, man? Where's Vitaly? He said, worldwide, I want to fight David Hay. Where is he now? Where is he now? You said you want to fight me. I agreed the money. I agreed to run at you. I agreed to everything. Why are you not fighting me now?
Let go, let go, stand behind me.
I'm sorry about
I'm a problem too. You're a fighter. Trust me. Listen, listen, you were trying to hold your fight away. He probably cuffed you by mistake.
I just want to know.
You're a fighter. Hold on. Listen. David had the bottle in his hand.
No, David didn't hit me with the bottle.
So. David had the bottle.
Vitaly.
Adam.
Listen, you're a great champion, but your manager is an embarrassment to the sport. I respect you as a fighter, but he is an embarrassment. Congratulations for winning.
Thank you, Adam.
So even if however you and David want it, we can do it. However we're doing the ring, or I send the ring, yeah? You let me know how you're going to do this, because I want it, yeah? If David don't fight me, Adam, I'm telling you, God honest truth, yeah? I'm going to physically, yeah? Burn him. So you tell him I say that. His entourage ain't got nothing on my entourage. And you make sure I'm going to find him. Yeah? I'm telling you now. Look at me, Adam.
I've been for
it. Okay? Listen. We fight, yeah? We get him in the... Listen, there's nothing wrong with Adam. Adam is cool. You know Adam, yeah? Look, Paul had a ball. Listen, Derek, man.
I'm totally disappointed with the lines that I just heard, that Derek Chisora is going to shoot personally Lele. I guess we went a little bit too far here. I mean, it's for the boxing, and we definitely don't need a theater like that. We need the bloody faces at the press conference. It's all about the ring and the fighting in the ring, but not outside of the ring. So I'm really surprised, and I'm actually disappointed.
What do you think this does for the image of boxing?
I think it doesn't do well for sure. It doesn't do well. It does bad for the sport.
Would you be interested in fighting anybody from Britain ever again?
I mean, I don't care going to fight. It's all about the sport of fighting, and it's all about the performance of the ring. But everything else, if it doesn't make any sense, which doesn't make any sense right now, the whole theater that started between two British guys here in German soil, and actually fighting not in the ring, but outside the ring. I'm sorry, I guess I told him, you better stay out because you're gonna get the bitch slap from Chisora, he just promised it. And then he got in this conversation, and then I'm disappointed. I definitely don't want to see this world boxing, because this is just a shame and it's embarrassing. But it's, I mean, I'm speechless actually, what I saw.
Given the decision of spitting the water into your face before the fight, would you be prepared to give him a chance?
This is, Derek Chisora is actually the perfect loser in my face. Still has three fights, and I don't think he is talking about experience. I don't know how we're gonna sell this fight. Gaining experience, and you know, okay, he came over and promised and actually slapped my brother, which is not acceptable. Millions of kids, youth, looking up to the sport and up to the champions and around the television as well. This is
this behavior is definitely not acceptable. I don't care about the performance in the ring, but outside the ring, it has to be punished. And he's going to be punished and pay the penalty, and also for this big order in the ring, which is not well and not right. In sport of basketball, there are certain rules. In any other sport, outside of the tour, outside of the game, you have to respect each other, and that's definitely something that these guys are not giving us, especially Cesaro. I'm not agreeing with what was said. He's basically going to shoot him. Yeah, I'm sorry. This is a criminal case here right now. You cannot use lines like that at all. I mean, this is embarrassing. This is disgusting. I'm totally disappointed.